live arms, massing fires, logistics, terrain analysis. They're most likely of code condition yellow, which is imminent threat less than 4 hours. Once we get attacked, that will be condition red. Once and personnel muster at their designated survivability cost. Phase two will be the deployment of the any buildings that may be on fire. That DART will conduct assessments and report assessments to the AGSOC, MOS selection, all aircraft launch and recovery. So this picture out on the apron, they will then conduct that post the runway, as the runway will be the crucial part for the aircraft.
But on target. Yep.
Rocket to the rear. Send it home. Weapon on fire. Same target. Send it.
Weapon is on fire. Target acquired.
Come right about 10.